ages. I've been to east and west, seen the north and south, but Africa was best. Our native land stands proud. Not the woman beaten, not the newspaper cheating.
South Africa.